starring Lauren Henley, Jake McIntosh, Cameron Hudson, and Kate Howell as the Beaver.
So boys, how was your day?
Gee, Dad, it was swell. Whitey and me went down to the firehouse to see Gus today, and Whitey found a whole quarter.
Well, that's wonderful, Beef. What'd you do with it?
Well, Whitey thought we should buy a soda, but the last time I did that with Larry Mandello, my stomach hurt. So we decided to take it to Miss Landers at the church. She said it would help buy winter coats.
Why, Beaver, that's wonderful. Isn't that wonderful, Ward?
It sure is, Beef. How was your day, Wally?
Gee, Dad, do we have to talk about it now?
Wally, what's wrong, son?
Well, there's this new swell girl, Mary Ellen Rogers, that just moved into town, and...
Carry on, son.
And she's having this really cool party, and Mom won't let me go, and the guys are giving me the business.
June, why won't you let him go? He's a fine young man.
Ward, we don't know anything about this girl, or her parents. Why, her mother wasn't even at the PTA meeting last week. I just think we need to learn a little bit more about their family.
Now, June, don't go barring trouble. Wally, you go ahead.
Gee, thanks, Dad. I'll call Eddie and Lumpy and let them know I can go.
Hey, Dad, reckon my mom didn't let Wally go.
Not sure, Beef, but don't worry about it. Hey, do you have any homework?
Yes, sir. Miss Landers wants us to learn about Columbus or something. I better go do it.
Hey, it's me, Wally. Yeah, can y'all come pick me up? Okay, see y'all then, guys. Bye. Gee, I wonder what's taking Eddie and Lumpy so long.
Good evening, Mrs. Cleaver.
Oh.
Mr. Cleaver.
Hello.
Hello, Eddie.
Gee, Mrs. Cleaver, that's a beautiful dress.
Why, thank you, Eddie.
Hey, Wally. We have to get going. My dad says we have to be in before dark.
See you, Mom and Dad. Wait up, guys.
Your old man bought it, huh? I heard Mary Ellen's parents aren't even home.
Yeah, I guess they did. What is this stuff called again?
It's alcohol, dummy.
Okay.
Wally, is that you?
Hey, of course. Who'd you think it was, the Easter Bunny?
Ward, are you gonna let him talk to me that way?
Wally, what happened at that party? Why do you look so different?
Pops, why are you up in my grill? All I can say is Mary Ellen's one cool girl. Her parents even opened a liquor cabinet.
Dad, what'd Wally say? I don't understand a word he said.
Shut up, Beaver!
Don't tell the Beaver to shut up.
And while you're at it, you can shut up too, woman.
Why are you talking to me that way? I knew we should have gone to church the last 2 weeks.
June, don't go and bring God into this. This is between me and Wally.
I'm so intoxicated.
Ward, I tried to warn you.
Woman, if I have to tell you to shut up one more time, I'm leaving.
Fine, just leave. Why can't we be like the Mandelas? They don't have any problems.
Wally, what's going on?
Shut up, Beaver. Quit being a nerd.
Why can't it be like it used to be?
I don't feel so good.
Why can't it be like it used to be?